Brattleboro police are asking people to check their security cameras for a car connected to a murder investigation. Matthew Dulmain was arrested last month in connection to 59-year-old Timothy Barber's death August 2nd at the Harris Hill ski jump. Well, now police are looking for video of Dulmain's car between July 22nd and August 3rd. It's a white Subaru with duct tape over the rear driver's side window, a roof rack, a spoiler over the back window, and no fog light covers. If you know anything, call